V rámci súťaže pre 6 a 7 ročné mladé kone nám hrala čilská hymna pre jazdca, ktorým bol Agustin COVARRUBIAS. Congratulations! How did you like the first class of our CSI2 Stars W in Olomouc?
Thank you first. And I stay really happy with the first club I ride here. I think I have two super horses for 6 years, and the result is every week it's coming, and stay really happy for me and for the sponsors.
Veľmi dobre sa mu tu pretekalo, v tejto súťaži mal dokonca 2 6-ročné mladé kone, takže je šťastný aj z výkonu koní, aj teda sú šťastní jeho sponzori. Well, you had 2 6-year-old young horses, but there were many young horses, so how did you like the concurrence in this competition so far?
Yes, I have 2 6-year-old. The first is Jewel, is a little bit green now, but for this I don't go fast, and the other stay more, he have more show in the body, and it's possible go more fast.
S prvým mladým koňom to teda zobral trošku voľnejšie, nešiel tak rýchlo, s tým druhým už zabojoval a vydarilo sa, pretože bol veľmi rýchly. So this is only the start of the show. In which classes will you show up?
I try to jump the Grand Prix, the World Cup, 135, 140, every class.
Predstaví sa nám to ešte v ďalších súťažiach, takmer v každej, teda uvidíme ho aj v tých najvyšších, dúfajme, že v Grand Prix a v súťaži Svetového poháru. You came here from Prague, so how do you like shows in Czech Republic? How did you like Prague and how do you like Olomouc so far?
Okay, it's my first time in Czech Republic and I stay really happy with the two shows. It's really comfortable, everything, the arena is good, the floor, the atmosphere is really good. And I think I come here more time.
Je úplne poprvýkrát v Českej republike a zatiaľ je teda veľmi spokojný, páči sa mu ako povrch, tak aréna a teda tým, že je spokojný, určite vraví, že sa bude vracať častejšie. So congratulations and thank you.
Thank you. Bye.